Today we're gonna try to record our first vlog. We're going to Carl's and to Designer Outlet to buy some gifts. I hope you like it, so here we go.
Start at Carl's, 45 minutes ride. This place is a family company that owns a strawberry farm. They make good marmalades. We love to come here a couple of times a year and make excellent gift options for the loved ones. Also, if you have kids, it's nice. They can have fun in the attractions, meanwhile you have fun purchasing at the shop. We have also a restaurant. They offer from candies to house ornaments. Every time that I come here, I take an ice cream. I don't know why, but they're really good. Sometimes you can even see how they cook the marmalade. This time, they were making at least 15 pots of strawberry. One thing I really like about this shop is the smell. It's like a mixture of old wood with strawberries. It's interesting and I really recommend it if you have the time to come here. Just 5 minutes away in car is the Designer Outlet. We needed to buy some gifts for our family, so we stopped here. It was gonna be less crowded as it was really cold. For a surprise, there were a lot of people. Maybe because it was the last weekend before Christmas. We'll be right back. wanted to go to a Christmas market that was on the way home.
Located in Spandau Citadel, it is far from our home, that's why we decided to come here at last minute. We wouldn't come otherwise. It was super cold, we couldn't fit our feet or our hands, and we were super hungry. We didn't know, but we needed to pay $4.50 at the entry. €4.50 is not that expensive, but think about that everything inside is overpriced. Market that we visited, but it was on our way home, so we decided to come here. We ended up going home to decorate our Christmas tree. I know it's not a normal vlog, but it's our first try. Don't forget to give a like, and if you want, please subscribe.